Hi everyone, today we are at the Honor List special screening at the London West Hollywood with
Liz Destro.
And this is On The Spot Interviews. First and foremost, I have to say congratulations on this movie. I actually watched it about a month ago.
Oh,
it was incredible, and the such a strong female cast. I love seeing that too.
Yeah.
So was that something that was at the forefront of your mind as a producer, to have a very strong female lead and protagonist?
Yeah, I mean, when I got approached with the movie, Lionsgate was saying that they wanted to make a movie with predominantly female crew and cast, and I read the script and I loved it, and so I signed on, and I think it's great messaging, and it really shows young girls like in a real way, and not like a sugar-coated like sex object type way. So I was really excited to do the movie.
Great, and each main character is so different. I like all of them. Isabella's fun.
It's very realistic where you have all these friends who are very different than you, and so, as opposed to like having a bunch of girls that are like the same or like acting the same. It's just like it's a more realistic version of female friendship.
It is, and a more realistic version of high school to begin with.
Yeah.
Like, I love like High School Musical and stuff, like obviously, but like,
yeah,
it's not like, I wish my high school was like that, but it's not. The high school in the movie is very more realistic of a lot of issues too that girls go through, including you know, the idea of bucket lists and wanting to do things together with your friends. So what is on your bucket list per se within the entertainment industry? Anything
in the entertainment industry?
Yeah.
I'd say there's a lot of people that would want to work with. I don't know. I just want to keep creating good films.
Yeah. That can be on the bucket list, and you already can check it off.
In this industry, you could, you know, have tons of jobs and no jobs next. So to be able to create and keep creating forever is probably my goal.
I love that. That's mine too. Well, thank you so much, and again, congratulations.
Oh, thank you.